approximately 5 o'clock, he was at the wash station, which is located
now,
in the spa.
So I'm listening to the game, and I see these two guys coming out of the spa.
We've been going to this laundromat for years, and I've never seen them come out of the side area like that. So it kind of stuck in his mind. Maybe he should contact the police.
So they came out, they locked the door. Then they got into this nice car. It was a black Lincoln Continental, and they drove away.
And did you grab a plate off that thing?
Yeah, the first two numbers were 1 and 9. I'm from Cocoa Beach, originally. I used to live there. And that was the first two numbers on the plate. And the last two digits on the plate were, it was 35 or 55, it was something like that.
Okay, she's not. It's okay. Come on, don't do my makeup. Hey, yes, baby. She likes it. Come on.
Back in the 70s, you had to go through all of the files by hand. But for Detective Derringer, it's worth the wait.
What do you have? We're looking for a two-door black sedan, plate number 1909755.
Okay, was it registered to?
Stephen B. Stephen B.
Day. I've been on patrol for about a year. I had never confronted anybody with a gun in their hand before.
Keep closing that eye.
Okay.
I'm all done.
Okay.
On investigation discovery.
It was not so cute.
It's San Francisco, New York.